Angel Love Jones.
Love Jones. Love Jones.
Thank you, Father. Miss Lunch, you got it?
Thank you, Dad.
Come on, DJ.
Huh? Okay. Here we go.
Amen.
Hey. Nehemiah 8:6, and Ezra blessed the Lord, the great God, and all the people answered, amen. Amen. Lifting up their hands, they bowed their heads and worshiped the Lord with their faces to the ground. When we receive a word from the Lord, our answer should be amen.
Amen.
Let the church say amen.
Amen.
Let the church say amen.
Come on with it.
Yes.
Let the church say amen. God has spoken. So let the church say amen. Yeah. Let the church, let them say amen. If you believe the word, let the whole church say amen. God has spoken, so let the church say amen.
All right.
Lift your hands. Church, say amen. No.
My God, my God.
Thank you, Lord.
Jesus.
God has spoken.
Jesus.
So let the church,
Jesus,
say amen.
God, my God.
All right now. Amen.
Woo-hoo! Thank you. My God, my God. Ma. Jesus.
Let the church say, all we needed was a word from the Lord. We've got it, so let the church say. Let the church say, let the church say,
y'all did it for Jesus. My God.